monitoring and evaluation. But don't be fooled. The fact that the term monitoring and evaluation often goes together and is called M&E, is somewhat misleading. It is true that monitoring and evaluation share similar tools and methods. While they are interrelated, monitoring and evaluation are clearly separate activities. In fact, monitoring is very different from evaluations. They are usually carried out by different people and differ in how often they are carried out. Let's look at that in more detail. Monitoring and evaluations. Let's first take a look at what monitoring is. In a nutshell, monitoring is like the dashboard of your car when you're driving. It tells you how fast you go, how much petrol you have left, or maybe if one of the car's doors has been left open. In governments and development organizations, monitoring is the regular and systematic collection, analysis, reporting, and use of information about programs, policies, or services. Monitoring is concerned with the performance of a program, a policy, or a service. And unlike an evaluation, it is typically conducted internally. That means monitoring is carried out by staff that works inside an organization. And unlike evaluations, it is a continuous process. That means it is carried out non-stop during and sometimes after an activity. Monitoring typically supports the management of programs, policies, and services, and helps to manage risks. Evaluations, on the other hand, are like the occasional checkup of your car. Evaluations are a systematic and impartial assessment of expected and achieved accomplishments. Evaluations take a step back to look, as the term suggests, at the overall value of a program, a policy, or a service. Evaluations are usually conducted externally. That means evaluations are carried out by evaluators or specialists with no link to an organization. Having independent external evaluators should ensure a more unbiased judgment. And unlike monitoring, an evaluation is not carried out all the time, but is a one-off activity. Typically, evaluations are carried out during or at the end of an activity. And evaluations are more systematic than monitoring. Here are some typical questions an evaluation attempts to answer. Is a program, a policy, a service, or an organization relevant? Does it suit the priorities and policies of the target group? Is it effective? Does it achieve results? Is it efficient? Does it achieve results at reasonable costs? Does it have impact? What real difference has a program, a policy, or a service made for beneficiaries? Is it sustainable? Will positive change continue once funding is cut? That is why evaluations tend to be broader in scope than monitoring.